Good morning. This is Doc Stout coming back with Invisible Ink. I am continuing the team that barely survived the mission yesterday. That is a team with Deckard and Banks. Now, I do have a couple of pieces of inventory, but I don't have enough currency to upgrade either agent at the moment. So, let's see if we can fix that, because I think I did get a new set of locations. We got 61 hours remaining. We're still on day one. Security dispatch, executive terminals, KO vault, detention center, very guarded. Either the vault or the... I think I'm going to go with the security dispatch today. See if I can improve the team.
It looks like we found a hole in their security here. There's a guard station here. You may be able to secure some untraceable weapons. The window on this won't last long. Get out before they can get reinforcements on site.
If I can get just better enough to handle the more heavily guarded locations, I want to hit that detention center. Maybe get a third team member. But for that, I have to play a lot better than I have been the last few days. First things first, let's try and survive this one. Before we do anything, make sure I got fusion on cooldown. That's a safe. Alright, I don't have any power, but I can fix that. Have I learned nothing from yesterday? This is where a guard comes out of one of these doors and just aces me. Okay, there's the guard. Some corporate intel. That's good for reputation, I think. Just in case, we'll set Banks to melee reaction. Okay, it looks like he's actually leaving. Get a little bit more power. Move Deckard over to the other safe. And let's get a look in this next room. Okay, all that's there is the elevator which elites will come through. I don't think that's a door that I need to be hanging out by. Alright, we know there's a guard behind that one. Let's see if we can figure out what's behind the other one. Alright, I still got one turn.
Warning, additional cameras activated.
Start with Banks and look through that door. Nothing. Oh, let's not forget. Keep that rolling. Gotta find our exit, and I'm not looking forward to messing with this other guard just yet. Okay, well, it's gonna be guards all the way down. I'd rather not walk backwards and forwards for no reason. Just make sure he's not about to come through this and ace me. Okay, he's on patrol. Let's get that camera. Alright, this is gonna be a little risky. Alright, I still have 16, so let's hack both the safes and the nanofabricator and a security camera while we're at it. Alright, we've got the exit. This is gonna be a key turn. Crap, I did not expect that. Banks can't move. Deckard is stuck. Huh. I've got the exit, but at least the guy who's about to get dropped has got the med gel. That's lovely.
Intruder down.
Stop. Checking it up. Investigate in here.
All right. Let's see if we can get them to move away. Banks to melee reaction. Take this guy down real quick. Get the med gel. Grab 100 credits. And attempt to use the med gel to bring up Deckard. Melee reaction. Let's keep this guy down, shall we? Huh. I'm not actually sure how to use the paralyzer. All right. Banks doesn't have any inventory space left. I think I gotta move her forward anyway. Okay. Are you kidding me? Thought I had one more turn. Let's steal from this guy first. Yeah, I don't need the passcode. Use the cloak real quick. Get over here. Alright, piercing scanner, shots and melee, ignore 1 point of armor. Wow, that seems really big. Move banks to this side of the safe. Oh, that's a camera database, not a safe. Well, in that case, I guess we're just about done here. Over to here. Gonna have to try and take both of these guys out on the same turn. I feel pretty good about this, though. There is gonna be another elite patrol coming. Deckard can park himself on top of this guy and set himself to... He can't set himself to melee reaction. Because he's pinning an enemy. Okay. Take this guy out. The other guy's gonna wake up real soon. Not enough action points. Well, let's run and pin him. I don't care about the pass card. Those guys will not be getting up. Banks can make it to the elevator. Let's not get greedy. Let's get out of here. Well, that was very near a picture-perfect mission for the team this time. For once, I didn't do anything crazy and get myself destroyed. I mean, aside from Deckard getting shot and having to be revived, you know. Close to perfect. So I think this team will be able to continue on to the next mission. I think it's time for an extraction. We're going to ramp up the difficulty a little bit. Deckard can actually handle armored guards now. So now we just got to be careful, move forward, and attempt to take out whoever's on our way to either a third team member or a prisoner. If we're lucky, we'll have three on the team. But for now, I think that's going to do it for today. I'd like to thank you for tuning in for Let's Play Invisible Ink, and I will see everybody tomorrow.